Friends, we have our senior embryologist from Pravi Global IVF with more than 5,000 successful ICSI babies in his pocket, and he'll be telling us how to improve sperm count.
Thank you so much. Good morning, friends. To improve sperm count, the most important thing is to improve lifestyle. Lifestyle includes a little bit of exercise and healthy diet. Second, you should, if you are a smoker or taking alcohol, you should reduce it. And at least if you are planning babies, you should quit smoking. That is more dangerous. Third thing, if you are feeling any difficulty in ejaculation or in intercourse, so avoid, you know, hot kind of things in around your pelvic region. Just like we can say in language that tight jeans, or if you are working in some chemical industry or in a hot furnishing industry, or you have habit of keeping laptop over your lap, so try to avoid that. It will definitely help. Fourth thing, if you have any problem of varicocele and it is in lower grade, immediately consult with urologist. And if you know it is having some kind of severity and you still you have some count, so I think you should go for ICSI straight away, and after that you can continue with your treatment for varicocele. And fifth and the most important thing, if you are facing any difficulty of low sperm count or oligospermia, and immediately you should consult with your embryologist or urologist, so that you know proper treatment can be planned and hormonal assessment can be done, and get those tests done and take the treatment accordingly as advised by your doctor. Thank you so much. If you have any question, you can reach me at 800915 0043.